There's no better way to spend a Friday than on this golf course, and it was in phenomenal shape. I think the high points of the day for our group was Carolyn parred all of the par threes today for net birdies. So that was pretty exciting. Just getting out to play, this is always such a great event, and up here the weather was beautiful, and just getting a chance to play.